Okay, what it do, you squad? It's your boy Chris Big back with another reaction video, and today we got Rod Wave. This one is called Misunderstood. Let's go.
And it's that soldier shit, you know what I'm saying?
Not checking in. Baby.
Hey, but low key, I had to pause the video because somebody told me to stop pausing so much in my last video. I don't want to sound like DJ Ghost, but y'all probably already watched the video like a million times, bro. Why does it matter if I pause the fucking video? I have not seen the song or heard the song or seen the video. This is my first time seeing this shit. So, quite frankly, I'm reacting to it. So, this is your reaction to a video for the first time. So, let's go. Come on, baby.
Sometimes.
Now, this one for the pain that I felt over the years. This shit ain't been the same ever since the nigga was little. Be too much in my brain, make me wanna shed a tear. I be tripping, reminiscing, but I'm thankful I'm still here. And I'm so misunderstood, it's that real soldier shit.
So, 0-40 minutes, you need more than this. I don't know about nothing about that shit. Got the glizzy on the ground while you shooting dice or whatever the fuck they doing. But let's finish this shit, though. They can't even fight. Hey, I will rewind it, but he said, I can't even remember what he said, though. He said some code that, man, I might have to rewind this shit. Hold on, y'all. Yeah, that's what he said. He said, fuck a Grammy. I want a million. That's real tough from a nigga that from the streets, man. Fuck the Grammy. Give me my motherfucking millions, bitch. Show me none of this shit. I want that bag. But yeah, I had to put my hood on, though, because this shit just put me in a fucking cold ass spot, though. Sorry for rewinding and shit, though, but I really don't give a fuck, though. But let's finish this shit, though, y'all. It's Rod Wave. I see him trying to hit his notes and shit. This shit this is like a real like good song. It's only 2 minutes and 38 minutes, but for the most part, it's like, 38 seconds, my dumb ass. But for the most part, it's like, it's pretty dope though, you know? You know, it's low key, you know, misunderstood, you know, I got the concept of it, you know, I felt it. It's just like watching, you know, different artists, you know, develop and you know what they think success is gonna be in their eye. It's similar. Everybody do the same similar stuff. They don't even know it, but don't nobody do nothing different. That's facts. Peace.